Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial is on how to import an image sequence into Premiere Pro. So I have an image sequence I made in After Effects and I want to bring it in, and I drag and drop it in and throw it in my timeline, and there's nothing there. That's because the first frame of it is black and it's not actually the image sequence. I just brought in the first frame. How do I bring in the whole image sequence? So instead of dragging and dropping the file in, what you want to do, use the import window. So double click an empty space inside the project panel and go to the very first file for the image sequence, select it, and then go down here where it says options and click image sequence. If you don't have that checked and you click import now, it's going to do the same thing. It's just going to bring in that first frame. So click image sequence. Click import, and now my image sequence is here, and you can even tell it's a little bit different icon than the messed up one from the first one. So this is our image sequence. You see it's actually a film icon, and then the icon for just the image itself, just the one frame, that's this little icon here. So that's it. That's how to import an image sequence into Premiere Pro. If you're having another issue or if this didn't solve your question, leave a comment below and I'll help you try to figure it out. All right, guys, that's it. Hit that like button if you found this video helpful, and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this one, and I'll see you around in the next video, and go drink some water. All right.